What's going on, guys? Another Black Ops 2 video coming at you here today. What I'll do is I'll be doing a party, pretty much, on Standoff. Hopefully nobody else votes for Carrier or Random, because those maps suck. Oh, come on. Really, who voted for Random? Oh, and somebody... Screw you guys. Anyway, yeah, that's about Carrier. Anyway, guys, real quick, I will show you, who they are. I don't know if I can actually get it. Oh my god, it's even worse. Anyway, hold up, let's... Okay, let's see if it's... Okay, so as you guys can sort of see... right now, my friends right now are LukeBeast23, ZombieKillsXX, and I don't know if Evil Yoshi's my friend. Oh, come on, bro. Fight me. Yeah, bro. Zombie, can't kill him. Alright, yeah, and real quick, I want to show you this little hideout spot. It's pretty cool. So it's on carry. You're going to stand right here, and you're going to run forward, and you're going to do that. And if you jump and you do it right, you will stand right here. Really cool spot to protect the bomb. And, and there's a lot more. Right now, I will show you this other one. I'm going to get my C4 kill. Hit marker, okay. And this one, you're gonna wanna walk all the way over here, and you're gonna stand up on top of this front box, and you're gonna run to the left just a tad bit. And once you get up on here, pretty cool spot. You know, you can do whatever right here. Really, really, really cool spot. I have attempted a lot of these glitches right here in this corner. Like, right there, you can get up on top of that. I don't do that one because that one's really hard. And I mean just hard. It's, like, almost impossible. You have to be, like, really, really good at it. So, yeah. Like I said, I would, after a while, what I will do is, what I'll do is I'll try to actually go and get it. Try to... I'm lagging a little bit, so yeah, it's really cool, actually. Once, okay, it's migrating the host right now, but, it's, okay, yeah, sorry about that hand motion, you know, hip hip, yeah, we have not saved the day. I got an invite from my Cole Commander. I'm not gonna join him because he's really mean and he doesn't have a mic. And I don't go with people who don't have mics. But real quick, I'll do a class setup for you guys right now, because I don't want to talk about like all these spots and stuff. So you're gonna want the Scar H. Okay, the Scar H is like the best. Yeah, it's the best one. It's like the fifth or sixth assault rifle. So if I'm wrong, then yeah. Okay, so the first attachment you're gonna want is you're gonna want suppressor. The reason for suppressor, I don't know, you don't have, like, I don't really recommend it, but I will use it because if you're playing demolition and you're just protecting the bomb, you know, you want to have, like, you want to have that, you want to stay stealthy and stuff. So, you know, that's the one thing I recommend for the Scar H. The second thing I have on it is, stock. The reason for stock is because, you know, for an assault rifle, you know, the reason, like, I prefer stock is because it's going to help you. It's gonna help you, like, run around faster and get these easy kills. What? No, it hasn't been going on the whole game. I'm not gonna cut it out. Who cares? I'll cut most of it out. Anyway, that's why I love stock, because, you know, an assault rifle, you're gonna want to, like I said, you're gonna want to move around way faster than you do without stock, and I just epically failed there. So I just epically knifed this guy. But anyway, there's a lot of nice little glitches and little secret spots on this map that I would prefer to use, but that's not what this video is about. Okay, so let's get into the perks. Let's right away get into the perks. The first, you're gonna need perk 1 greed, and you're gonna want ghost and flak jacket. The reason why I prefer ghost is because, you know, if you're running around spawn trapping and they have a UAV up, you know, they can't really see it. So it's really good for that. And the reason why I would prefer a flak jacket, you know, if you see those grenades and stuff, you know, going around, and you can like eat them like a beast. You can just eat grenades like a beast, you know, and you can run through like a room. I got a sentry gun. Woohoo! I'm rich. No. No, never mind. Anyway, so, what you're gonna want is the reason why I would also prefer, you can also, like, when you're running and you're going through a room and somebody has, like, a claymore out, you can just run through there, who cares? And you don't have to worry about getting demolished by that claymore and stuff, you know? So that's the reason why. The next one is toughness, because you don't have to worry about the flinch. Like, you don't flinch a lot, so you don't die. And it's just really good. It's a good perk. I love it. I use it for about every single one of my assault rifle classes. Because you know, you're not gonna. Oh my gosh. Anyway. So, place that sentry gun there. No! Anyway, so that's why. Now we're gonna go and you're gonna want perk 3 greed. The reason for perk 3 greed is so you can have two perk three stuff, or whatever you want to call them. So, right now, we're gonna... Okay. What are you doing? It looks like you're getting screwed in the butt by a cone. Anyway, guys. Yeah, so... The very first perk 3 you're going to want dexterity. The reason for dexterity is so you can run faster and you can go to the bomb. So you don't have to, like, stop and stuff. You don't have to worry about, you know, running out of, like, your sprint. That's the number one, like, reason I like it. So... and the next one is, extreme conditioning. Oh, no, blah, 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 blah. I switched those. Dexterity, you can, swing your gun up faster. So you don't have to worry. What's up? Yeah. Hold up, after this game. Anyway, what you're gonna want is dexterity, like I said, so you can, like, swing and move your gun faster. Now, a lot of people, when they do videos like this, they only use the gun that they're talking about. I don't do that, because I don't have scavenger on this class, so you will run out of ammo pretty fast. So you're gonna need to either find somebody who uses that gun in the game, or pick up another gun. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, so now we're gonna get into the no lethals or tacticals. That's just gonna take up space, and you don't want to have your space taken up because you're shit. Because you're needing it. Oh, sorry about that, guys. I just, like, smacked my computer. Anyway, guys, there's a guy behind B. I mean, A, excuse me. But, the reason why you don't want lethals or tacticals, for one good, like, reason, I think, is because you're gonna have them... You're gonna use them for... You're gonna want to use them for, you know, the perk 1 greed and the perk 3 greed. So that's kind of the thing. Anyway, guys, so now we're gonna jump into my second Scar H class. It's kind of similar, but, you know, we'll do, actually, the MP7. Okay. So now, the reason why I like MP7 is because, you know, it's a submachine gun. And it's kind of cool because, you know, it might not have that big of a damage, but it's still really nice. Rushing class, and you don't have to worry about, you know, anything really. Anyway, guys, so these guys are getting wrecked right now. You saw that I got that epic quad feed. That's my best friend right here that can get, like, all these things real quick before I tell you this. I'm not even gonna tell you the real class until, anyway. So now, what his name is his name is Zombie Kills. He's really cool. They're both really cool. Zombie Kills, I mostly figure that he uses, that he mostly would probably use, like an assault rifle, but, like, I don't know, but what's pretty cool, yeah, sniper rifle. Anyway, guys, so, we're just doing this real quick, right now, we are 13 minutes into this, and still counting, because I don't want to stop, because you know what, people, do you know what, oh god, thank you. Oh, thank you. Okay, everybody vote random. Seriously, please vote random. Now we're gonna be making a class. It's, so what you're gonna want for perk 1 is you're gonna want hardline, toughness, perk 2 greed, scavenger, and this one, it may not work, but engineer. Now that may be weird. You may be thinking, like, why would you want engineer? Because if you're, yeah, multiple reasons of, that, so you can see where they are, like, where enemy things are, like, sentry guns, and all of that kind of stuff. So, you don't have to worry. Yeah, bro. Anyway, guys, so I'm gonna mute this guy. So, anyway. Yeah. The class setup that I will be doing this round is different. I'm not gonna be using my high score streaks because I know I'm not gonna get them. But real quick, the class setup is a nice holding down a position. Now, we are on raid, so this is why I will be showing you it. That gamer girl is listening to Star Wars. Oh my god, I love Star Wars. Thank you, girl. Yeah. Godzilla. Anyway, guys, so Godzilla. Okay, so I'm gonna mute everybody. Okay, so the only people I'm not muting is Zombie and Luke, because these guys are my pals, not personal ass lickers, but yeah, and we're really good friends. It's like we've been friends forever. Right now, the gun that I will be using is the AN-94. Now, the reason why I picked AN-94 is because we are on raid, and we want to hold down this position of our spawn so nobody will try to get in and spawn trap us. Now, throw my EMP, and now, if you see people doing that, I really recommend you lay down and don't try to, like, face them if they have, like, if they have fast hands on their class, you know you're gonna die, then don't face them. And if you know that, like, they're, like, really fast. Anyways, so I'm not even gonna go into that, but, what I'm doing right now is, suppressor. This is like my first attachment.
Why didn't you mean to? It was an accident.
That's my first attachment on this gun. The reason why for that is because if you're just like holding down a position. Ooh, look at that dude get turned on, kid. That's why you have toughness. That's why we'll be talking about that. But now, right now, I'm gonna jump into my second attachment, and that is stock. Reason for stock is because, you know, you want the best assault rifle. Like, this guy just killed himself with C4. But right now, the reason why I like stock is because, you know, if me and Luke Beast were going against each other and we had the same gun, we had everything, but he had quick draw on it and I had stock, he might win if he has more shots on me, but then I might win because I'm faster. And I can move around, and I can, you know, I am fatter. I'm fatter than most girls. But anyway, and I love this class. You're always gonna want stock on an assault rifle, and you're always gonna want quick draw on a SMG. So. Got a UAV. Huh? Pretty skilled right there, man. Yeah, please follow him. He's just like the best. I like that guy. He's pretty cool. And also, Zombie is pretty cool too. Okay, now we're gonna go into the perks. Perk one is hardline, so you can get your streaks faster. And a lot of people have been wondering, how much does hardline help? So if you have an orbital, and say orbital is 8, or then, and you have hardline, it'll be 7 kills instead of 8. UAV will be 2 kills instead of 3. And it's just, it may not look like it helps, but it does. After once in a while of you using it, it will help. A lot of people don't like to use hardline because it takes up a spot, because then most of them will use lightweight so they can run around faster. That may be true, but I don't use it at all. Like, I won't use it. I may use it for like an SMG or whatever, but I won't literally use it for everything. So that's something you might want to watch out for. And also, if people kill you and constantly kill you, like that, they just constantly kill you and they like won't stop, and look at their class, and then copy it, try to use it, and then what you do is, then you can easily go and see how their class is, and then, yeah. So, you know what, I'm just not gonna talk about the perks anymore. Toughness, Scavenger, Engineer, C4, and EMP Grenade. Now, real quick, I will let my friends talk about whatever they desire of. So, go right ahead, if you guys want. No? You're not gonna... Okay. So. So now we're gonna talk about the ballista. Now, the reason why I prefer ballista than... Fine, you know what? Anyway, guys, that was my video. I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I will not talk to you guys later. Just kidding. Bye-bye.